The gradebook provides an easy way to find out which students have not completed an assignment or which ones did not do well on an assignment, and then easily send an email to those students. You can also find out which students are doing well and send a positive message to those students. This process helps keep the students motivated to be successful. So in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to send an email to students that have not done well on an assignment. To do that, we do it through the gradebook. So if you click on the Grades tab on the navbar, make sure you're in the Manage Grades area. Click on the context menu next to the grade item in which you wish to see which students have not done well on an assignment, and click on Enter Grades. Now, you're going to click on the Show Search Options link. Now, if you've already done a search earlier, that search will be remembered. And you'll know that by looking right here where it has search results, and then you have this clear search. So click on Clear Search so you can start a new search. So now click on the Show Search Options. Click on the checkbox under Score. You're going to choose the grade item in the list that you want to filter. In this case, I'm going to choose Quiz 1. And now choose the comparison operator from the drop-down list. I'm going to choose less than or equal to, and I'm going to put in there 60% as my percent. I'm then going to click on the search icon. The search icon will then filter out all of those students that have not done well on an assignment. So now you can go ahead and click on the checkbox next to grade, which will select all the students, and then click on the email link. This will bring up a composed new message with the names of the students already in the BCC. So now you can type in your subject, and the subject would be something like, you know, you really need to try harder. And your body of your message would be, you know, try harder. And you can try to encourage the students and give them some tips maybe for studying, and maybe even give them encouragement to say, hey, maybe you should contact me and so that you can learn, you know, a little bit more, and we can do some tutorials or something like that. After you've done all that, you click the send button. And that's how easy it is to go ahead and send a message to students that haven't done well on an assignment, and to encourage them to do better and give them some tips on doing better so they can be a more successful student.